24th. Yeah, 24th, because everybody's thinking...
All right, today is Monday the something, August the 24th, 24th. 24th, she says. That's what she's claiming. FEC's 202 has finished the pickup in Fort Pierce. Everything that you see on the head end is the Fort Pierce pickup. With a friendly wave. Love to see the work cars on the head end, and now the sugar cars. Business is really, really good. Here's some more sugar. Do not hammer on car. I love that. Okay, we got four positions of IM, and now the auto racks. This is the train that they left Hialeah with early today. There's a pumpkin coming back empty, TTGX693405. Brand new shiny Ferromex with those maroon stripes on the side. Oh, a lot of auto racks on this train. There's an FEC right there. FEC going back empty. Gotta love it. Look at all these racks. Calling that 724 as they pass Indrio Team in Michigan Street. Thanks for the show, fellas. Get on up the line safely. We'll see you tomorrow.